I won't just survive. Oh, you will see me thrive.
Yo, what's going on, you guys? It's Jeff One in the house, back at it with another video, guys. So today, I just got a package in the mail today. It's gonna be another replica belt, and I'll tell you guys what it is. It's gonna be the Red Universal Championship. So we're gonna go ahead and take this out of the box. Came early, to be honest. I was supposed to be expected tomorrow, but it came early today. My good old receipt. Set that box to the side. So here's something different. So I guess WWE's. Never mind that. But anyway, here's something different WWE did. Look. Usually they show like the original, like just only the logo that just says the Universal Championship. But now they got like the whole like front plate of the Universal Championship picture of like the logo on the front. Very interesting that they're now doing that. Take this out of the strap. Comes with diamonds in case some of them get loose. Alright. Put that to the side too as well. Hold on, give me a second, guys. Take this part off. Alright. Throw that to the side. Alright, you guys ready for the moment of the reveal? Ready? And 3, 2, 1. Boom. Oh my god, I love that. I love the red is my favorite color. Wow. Oh, forgot to take this blue thing off too. Haha. I am so excited. So yeah, I got like now I got two different versions of the Universal Championship, guys. Remember, I got the Fiend one, and I got this first version. So this belt was it was debuted back at SummerSlam of 2016. So that was like about to be like four years ago. And the first ever to win this title was Finn Balor. And of course, he only held it for one day, and he had to relinquish it due to an injury. And then Kevin Owens won, and Kevin Owens lost it to Goldberg. And then Goldberg lost it to Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar was like a champ for like over a year. Then Roman Reigns finally won it. But then Roman Reigns had to relinquish it due to leukemia. And Brock Lesnar won it back at Crown Jewel of 2018. Then, of course, Seth Rollins won the Royal Rumble and challenged Brock Lesnar for it. Won the title back. But then Brock Lesnar won the Money in the Bank briefcase and won the title back. And then Seth Rollins beat him. Then came along Seth Rollins encountered the Fiend, Bray Wyatt. Which of course Seth Rollins lost his Universal Championship to the Fiend, like to the Fiend at Crown Jewel of 2019. And now they made a difference of the title since now due to the brand thing now, Bray Wyatt got moved to SmackDown and they transformed this thing into blue. Which of course I will be getting the blue version of this in the future on. But anyway, I'm gonna show you like the differences of like of those the second version I have. So give me a second, guys.
Alright, guys. As you can see, I got the red Universal Championship right here, and I brought in the Fiend's Universal Championship. Kind of do a little comparison. I mean, there is a difference, of course. That's the Fiend's custom championship. But we got the center play right here. That got the good old side plates. And speaking of the Fiend, I do have his side plates. I don't know if you guys saw that in my, one of my early videos. Some of them have side plates on this championship. And here we got around here. You can tell like WWE stitched this little padding thing right here. Got the gold buttons right here. Good old side plate. This is the WWE Network logo symbol. I'm just saying it has a black like swoosh right here. Same as the other side. This is a side plate. You got the good old logo symbol on this one right here. Especially one right here. And we still got the good old classic gold tip right here as well. And to flip it over the back. Here's like all screws. These are the two ends to remove the side plates. And here's what it says right here. Official WWE Authentic Replica Championship Edition. And you'll notice on that year, it was made in 2016. Same as here on the other side. Here are the screws for the side plates. You got the button things on the other side. So yeah, guys. That is the WWE Universal Championship, the red version. Remember, like I said, I got the two versions right here. The Fiend, the red one that was original on Raw. I need to get the blue one, too, as well. Do a comparison on that.
So, alrighty, guys. And that's going to be it today's video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. So, on my live stream over, like, the weekend, I was supposed to... when we went to Extreme Experience, my dad... they gave my dad a USB flash to show him, like, how he was, like, driving the whole thing. Like... he'll show, like, on the thing, if you guys ever played, like, video games of, like, race cars, you'll see, like, on the corner, like, right here where I'm pointing my finger, kind of, like, for example, they'll, like, show, like, the whole map of, like, the racetrack, and him, like, in the middle, like, right here, like, him driving with the instructor of the Black Huracan Lamborghini. But I'm gonna try to get that video uploaded for you guys tomorrow. But anyway, that's gonna be today's video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to add me on my Xbox gamer tag, which is at Jeff1, my PlayStation gamer tag, my Steam gamer tag, and my Twitch channel, Super Bowl Possum 23. Don't forget to follow me on my social media, Twitter, which is at Jeff1, but both Instagram and Snapchat is Alex_level10. My TikTok is at J_E_F_F_1, which pronounces Jeff1. And most of all, guys, don't forget to like, subscribe to Google about Jeff1 YouTube. Have a great day, guys.